us over up and down the stairs in the grandstand. It was the hardest training session I think I'd ever been through. I prayed for no more rain for the rest of the year. Yeah, when speaking of Grace, I remember taking Dulcie upstairs to our gymnasium. We got Tugger, we got Paul, we got Sats. You know, we all think of the Sats in the family today. And we've got some of the greatest that ever played for the club. We've got them up there at that gym. And Paul's right there, right next to the elevator. So every time you're going out, you see Sadie on the way. I think he was a great man, a great family man, great for the community, and never got where he came from. And I think that's one of the things that part of the Rabbitoh family is you never forget who you are, where you came from, you take care of all those that have been associated with and around you. So, and thanks very much for the invite. It's great coming back. It's good to see you on our busy Danny. It's a busy day for you guys. The old man said, you all heard this before. Son, you vote Labour and you vote for South.
Yeah. On your feet.
G'day guys, I think Keithy and Adam's covered just about everything. I love the hedges, Stephen, all here, looking here. Heads I haven't seen for ages a lot. But there's a family here, it's like my second family. So, and they made it into the Sait, so it all just went itself out. We just want to get this club up and running and running as best we can and get you all here and cheer for us. So let's go, and this is what it's all about today. And you two guys there, can't wait to unveil it. A couple of years of this and talk about it. Thank you.
One great thing about Paul Sait, before I go any further, is that he was such a great player, and because everyone could never pronounce my name properly, as said, I used to say to my father, can you please put a T at the end and how good would it be? If I would have done that now, I would have been voted in years ago. The great thing is, to know a player that was happy to give up to go to the centres, only because Ron Coote took his spot at lock. He was a great player, and South Sydney, this club now, look, to be honest, I might have gone take a few steps back, but kids on side, the juniors are on side, they're plugging away to make sure this club comes back to the great club it was years ago. Adam, and Todd, and all the committee that's on there now are committed to making this better. There's a whole lot of new juniors coming along. Winning A grade as an underdog is always a fantastic thing, but to make sure that you win A grade as a top dog is always going to be hard. So the good thing about Magical Tigers is it's always been a club for locals. As Steve will tell you, we've got the Magical Precinct that's always trying to promote Magical as much as we can. And that's why I love this club, because we just want locals to come here, we want to promote it. And the last thing I'll say is that because I've been fighting hard, we've got to turn the field back around to the way it used to be, which is east-west. There's going to be new lighting. Unfortunately, because the Heffron Centre's taken a little bit longer than we thought. So when that's completely finished, the substation is ready for the electricity, so it means there's new lights here. The money's in the budget at council, and it's not cheap either. And the club and the field will run that way, and that way, I think we'll be winning the A grade as much as, I don't know, where you lie, but maybe we'll be beating Rugby Lions, South East, and we'll be very jealous, I think. The Lions will be jealous, maybe, unfortunately. South East will be very jealous of this club, and Coogee Dolphins, they've got Kensington's last name. So anyway, so everyone will be, and again, I'm sorry, this will be my last thing. We really have to appreciate what South Studios have done, because to make sure that we're probably one of the only places around that still has an A grade going, and you don't have to travel to Campbelltown, you don't have to hit Penrith, you don't have to do this. It's fantastic. And if we can do that with the juniors as well, get the juniors within. That's why a lot of these clubs, it's great, because no one's really fighting too hard. Because the more juniors we have, the more we get to play in our own area. So there's no point fighting over trying to poach kids and all that sort of stuff. So anyway, it's great to have Paul Sait come through here, and the Sait family, thank you for coming. And thank Matt too, because he's given a grant to the club. Council will be backing you up, Matt's backing you up, and state-wise will be backing you up. So this great club will become even greater with the new committee, who are very committed. And I'll get Matt to come up and then say a few words and we'll do the rest of it.
Danny, good day everyone. I want to acknowledge the members of the Sait family that are here today. And
pay tribute to you. Obviously, this room is named in honour of Sait, who was a hero not only with this club, but a Rabbitohs legend as well. And, you know, I grew up in this area. I played for the Lions when I was a kid. Keith was my coach as a young kid. And we grew up idolising people like Sait and those that played for the Rabbitohs. And I just want to congratulate Adam, the committee, and everyone associated with Mato Tigers for using the grant money to put together this fantastic room. Just going around and have a look at some of the old photos here. I distinctly remember the old white jersey with the gold and black V, and I always feared coming here to play because you always knew that the Mato Tigers were a tough opposition. I got spear tackled here one day, fiercely on the head, and I'll never forget that. But wonderful to see all these photos, and you come to a place like this, and I can spend hours with this because just reminisce about old memories and old mates growing up and playing footy in the local area. You can't beat it, can you? It was the one thing that I loved, and it's a great thing about the South Sydney Rugby League. And congratulations and thanks to Keith for continuing to ensure that the next generation have that dream that we all had as well, playing for the mighty Rabbitohs. So wonderful to see you all here. Congratulations to Mato Tigers, and once again, respect for the Sait family. Thank you.
Thanks, Jimmy. Yeah,
before we unveil it, as your brother just said, thanks everyone for coming. Mom's gone through some hard times over the last couple of years with Dad. Like Stitch just said, we appreciate everything from Milton, Mato Tigers, South Juniors, and the whole community. It's a massive honour for us as a family, like Stick said, and the old man. This legacy of his will live on forever, long after we're gone. So to be a part of that, that being part of my family and the extended family, total honour. Thanks, Hope Looksy, and the rest of the mail, everyone else.
Good.
How's Sam?
She's good.
Good?
Yeah, she is.
You're not living in Sussex yet?
No, we just come back from there.
Did you?
Yeah.